A jet propulsion lab in California is watching 2018 VP1, the name of the asteroid, and on a scale of 0 being duck and cover to 9 being incredibly uncertain, they rate this asteroid a 7. Another thing, it's about 6 miles across. Now, an asteroid that entered Earth's atmosphere back in 2013 over Russia was just 66 feet in diameter. It exploded 9,700 feet in the air with a force so strong it shattered windows of buildings below. However, scientists say the atmosphere absorbed most of the blast.